One, fight. Run hand spinning up to speed.
Oh, yeah!
Last thing, she took the base cover and trying to keep that weapon pointed at running hand. Big hit, flipping over glass cannon. Run hand was hit. Not that nice of a guy. Relentlessly pulling glass cannon. Glass cannon's doing the best of it. That's all dodge. Ooh, and it looks like it bent up part of the wedge on the run hand, limiting his mobility, self-inflicting. This is when the glass can't finally spin with that weapon. Run hand's weapon sticks out from the front and the back. It's a little hard to get a good handle. They're not putting yourself in danger. Run hand is spinning up.